Okay, everybody, welcome to a game called Order Up. I found this on Steam. A friend of mine told me to play this. Yes, it was indeed, in fact, King X Gamer, but we also found it on the free list, so I figured why not. Can I? Wait, hold on. Do I just touch it? Oh, yeah, touch it. I don't even know what this is gonna bring. This might be like a knockoff of. Oh, shit. Why is the freaking audio so loud? I gotta lower that. My god. Okay, so hi, I'm Fottybot. This is the sandbox arena area. You can experiment with different things and do whatever you want. I can live in different forms, so have different versions of myself. Wait, so. Oh, so I just physically touch everything. Button from level select behind me to start. Okay. Pick up tablet for options. What am I supposed to be doing? Also, where's the game audio? My god. Sound. Music. Ah! Holy crap. Whoa! How am I supposed to? Oh, thank god, that's so much better. Holy shit, I was about to go nuts. To make a drink, grab a cup from the left. Yeah, get out of my way. Oh god, what am I doing? What the hell? One drink for whoever wants it. Left side of what? Does that go there? Start construction of a brick. Oh, so they're just be like, can you like not? You're ready to play button from the level select behind the start. Wait, so there's only one way to kick things off at the work. If you're gonna start somewhere, this is the best way to start, especially considering this is the only burger we can serve. Interesting. So I gotta make a burger? Top bun, bottom bun. I'm gonna take this drink and put it right here. Oh god! Oh my god. The physics of this just does not want to work. Thank you. Get out of my face! Can I grab you guys? No? No? Guys, leave me the freak alone. I don't have a spatula or anything. I just grabbed the burger at. Boink. Wait, what? Hey, is that double burger? What do I need to put the bun on top? Okay. I don't see pickles or onions or anything. What is this? I don't know. Oh, it's a cheese. Give me a cheese. That's not how that works. That's not how that works, but alright. Oh, okay, I'll make a fresh one, because. No cheesy cheese. Are you kidding me? What is. Wait, is it a double decker burger? I'm a bit confused here. Wait, so what happens when I let it go further? Does it just get darker again? Ooh, it gets crispy. Alright. Obviously I need some ketchups. Chez. What? It does it. What am I supposed to be doing? Place it on the white plates. Yes, I'm doing that. I'm currently in the process of doing that. So I have Borger. I have Borger here. What do I do with Borger? Wait, does it go over here for serving? I don't know anymore. Who takes these? What are they gonna, what is this? What does it do? I know how to grill a burger. Am I just supposed to put the burger? Also, why is the fire extinguisher in the ingredient section? That's not how that works. Once I figure this out, it can't be that bad. What in the world? How do I... Am I doing something wrong here? Service counter. How do you start the level? Ugh. I'm doing something wrong, and I don't know what I'm doing. There we go! Okay, so I was... Oh my god, I was in training, really? Okay. Lift to start level. Okay, so we are open for business. Customers remaining 5. Gotcha. I can do this. There's a person. You have a weird nose. You want Borger. Okay, gotcha. Original Borger. Original Borger. I can make 2 Borgers. Oh my god. There you go. Hey, take it. Oh. There you go. Oh my god. I gotta make you a fresh one. Holy shit. Original Borg. Okay, okay. Borger. Plate. Take it. Boom. Borger. Bun. Plate. Boom. Borger. Borger. Bun. Bun. Not cooking. Cooking. Bun. Why are you not being made? I don't fucking know. You guys are getting upset too easily. Like, I can't cook them like crazy fast. Wait, what? Oh, I did it. Woo! That's not how you cook stuff, though. This is not sanitary. What am I supposed to do with the burger? Am I just gonna make it? Okay, I'll make it. Bun. Boom. Bloop. There, I filled the outline. Now what? So we got day 2 unlocked yet? No? Yes? Maybe? What happened? Original Borger. Okay, I did that. What am I supposed to do? No? Nothing? What'd I do? Yo! I just did this though, didn't I? Or did I not do it fast enough? Okay, hold on. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pre-make all the burgers, right? So I don't have to worry about that issue. There's no way I can have customers if the thing's not open yet. Right? That way I can cheat it. Boop. Borger. Borger. We had like 5 customers, didn't we? I know I'm probably cheating this, but this is the right way to do it. Right? Like, I don't know of any other way of doing it to get to not be messed up, because we only have one menu item. So now that I got the burgers made, I can literally just hand it to him. No, you can't have my burgers. Watch this. Boom. Boom. Accept it. Thank you. There is literally no way that I cannot win this. Chabot, get out of my way. Thank you. Come again. Boom. Thank you. There's literally no reason why we can't have an excuse for this. Boom. I need to be cooking burgers on the side, though. Oh, I did it. Now what? Oh, see, now I unlocked it. Oh, crap. You and this touchiness thing. What in the hell? I swear. Okay. Let's load the next one into it. Alright. So. Now we have a double burger and original burgers. So. Since I was in Boy Scouts, this is actually how we did it, by the way. We would have burgers already made before we would serve everyone. So by that logic, I could be cooking multiple burgers. Boop. There's literally no reason why I shouldn't be able to. I know, I'm probably cheating and you guys would be like, what the hell is he doing? I'm being smart, that's what I'm doing. But I'm not gonna let them win. That's not how that works! Oh wait, they have to be placed on the plate, don't they? Yes, they do. Woo! 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 Boop, boop. That's a lot of beef, my god. Holy shit, man. Boop. Boop. Wait, hold on. Give me my meat. Meat! Thank you. So once I get these made, I will be satisfied and I'll have an edge on the game a little bit. This is basically how fast food works. You start early in the morning, before you open, and you make your stuff and preparations, that way you can satisfy your customers. And by doing this, you have product to sell, which is hot and ready. No, this is not Little Caesars. I can't eat Little Caesars all the time because I will freaking get sick. Might I say, this is not a proper way on how you cook food, by the way. Bun, boom. Bun, boom. Two burgers right there. So I've got enough of those. I need to make more singles. Boom. Boom. This was made for a short person, I can tell. I made too many shorts. Boop. Ah! Ugh. Boom. Oh, burger. Top bun. Top bun. Top bun. Thank you. Bottom bun. Thank you. Top bun. So, I'm gonna take my burgers and put them over here and make them look all nice. Oh, put one on here too. That'll work. Okay, so now I'm ready to be open. Get rid of my trash. Ugh. Gotta have a clean place. So there's no way. Oh, see, I'm ready. I'm ready to go. What do you want? Original burger. Gotcha. Boom. Be happy. Now what do you want, mister? Original burger. Boom. Take it. Leave it. What do you want? Double burger. Gotcha. Right here. Boom. What do you want, little missy? In your weird shirt? Original burger. Gotcha. Here. Take it. Eat it. And your twin sister? What do you want? You want original too? Yeah, you do. Here. Take it. Stuff your mouth. Be happy. Oh, you have a triplet. Okay, I see how it is. You want original? Yes. No, you want a double. You tricked me that time. Your twin sister has to be different. You got a quadruplet? What the fuck, man? Original burger? I'm running out of originals. Boom. Woo! I did it. Oh my god. Holy fuck, man. Okay, let's see here. Third level. Oh wait, I didn't unlock. What was I supposed to do? What the hell? Did I do something wrong? I know I didn't. Or did I just not... Did I make too many burgers? Is that the problem? This game seems like it's broken. See, we made enough money to double things up. It's time to bring it in the long forgotten menu. Okay. I swear this menu is like the most messed up thing ever. Why is it not... Do I need to do level 2 again? Oh my god, dude. I can tell this is... I just played this. I legit played that one. I don't want to have to do the level over again. Like, why is the third one not unlocking? Holy shit, what kind of price is that? What, are you kidding me? Can you not do math? Y'all clearly saw me do enough burgers and make the profit like I was supposed to be. Huh. Well, I guess that's what I'm... The game seems to be broken. It did say Full Sail University, so I guess a student made this game? I'm not sure. I like the burger making, but like... They could work on this whole, like, timing thing. It's a little too fast for people. Hey, make sure you clean up your freaking mess over there. I don't get paid to clean your messes. I don't get paid at all. Unfortunately. Well, that's all the time I have for this episode. See, if you guys liked it, please hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe for more. This is Blaze Games, and I'm out. Can I eat this? No. Oh, nom, nom.